evening from Quebec.
Either the ref's got something in his eye out of that team.
It's hot out there. Really hot. Sweaty hands will make the ball difficult to hold, adding another dynamic to the game. And the apoth wanders in.
I'm liking the look of this game. Looking at the ratings, this team has the advantage. Will they be able to capitalize on it?
Orcs are brutal, but they also know how to play the ball. Stay away from them, or hit harder. A great game so far. We seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second now, I promise. A sign saying slippery surface at the edge of the pitch. Thank you.
those ninjas.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. We can always count on black orcs to inflict damage on the opposing team.
That player is away with the fairies. You'd better watch out. They're murderous little beasts.
Ah, only used for a fall, in my opinion. To highlight who gets hit next. Bugger's getting a little too warm. Maybe he should take an ice bath. Pathetic.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match.
Two players down is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs. Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. A strike back would be terrible.
The old days of playing the NAF ball?
Not really, Jim. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk into the crowd on a murderous rampage. No, you had to ask permission, fill out a form and triplicate. These players have got it so lucky.
Thank you. That team should avoid physical confrontation. Dodge through that defensive lineup. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Like that stew on the menu tonight? The other players stood there like statues, with such easy prey. I may swoop down myself. I fancy a bite.
Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Looks painful. That's why I love this game. think he melts in his armor. All the knocked out players are back on the field. How delightful. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jump?
God forbid, no. Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone.
So I'm not going to talk about it again. And a strike made with technique and precision. It's not always about sheer muscle.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Come on, guys, together.
Scoops up the ball with ease. Twinkle toes there.
Skaven moves like a brown streak.
Well, that's one way to describe it. I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
Ball carrier, move quicker! This is going to get exciting!
That speed, it will be difficult to catch.
The tail, Jim. All you need is the tail.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold.
That ref is sending the player off! He's gonna have to join the RPP straight after the game.
The RPP?
The Referee Protection Program. The fans are furious. He's not far from the end zone.
Those fists, either. They're dead. And as someone who knows, it isn't always that bad. He's going to make it. A prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes, at any rate. Thank you. a real mess.
It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff. Player open in the enemy end zone. He's either waiting for the ball or abusing the fans. Probably both. Anybody?
It's going to be hard now that they're outnumbered.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away. There's a couple pretty good players on the field, Jim. They're just hiding behind all the crappy ones.
It is about to happen.
I love the sound of the Skaven when they're in pain. Sounds like victory. Solid punch to the mangy critter will stop it flipping around.
They're going to spend time on the bench for that.
Thank you. In their face. One more step out.
Lux, they're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life.
I haven't seen a rat run so fast since I fired your agent.
These Skavens are just too fast. Look at them. Unity is strength. They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
This is going to be decisive. I hope that Hedge got everything done he wanted to, because it's the other team's go.
Thank you.
This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. Ball. Now there's pressure on them. They've left the ball carrier exposed. There could be a counter strike.
Built up quite the lead. Is it too late for the other side to counter? A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome either. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting. Well, there won't be any...
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings around a bear.
It looks like that's stew on the menu tonight.
They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
The domino effect.
They be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
That's not looking. So yes!
Can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Sometimes.
Not this time.
Start the next down, and none of the KO'd players have woken up. The lazy gits. I'm tempted to go down there and help out myself, Jim. I'm worth at least 3 players, and I could do with breaking a few necks to air out the cobwebs.
This team needs to remain calm and collected, or else they'll be kicking the ball back to the winning team again.
Bob, did you know that there are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns underground? The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans, so you have Clan Skyre teams, Clan Eshin teams, and so on.
You lost me after Bob, Jim. Don't talk to me for the next few downs. Jim, did you know that some cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. And who would you rather look at?
the opposition didn't even see it go by.
Against Skaven, I mostly relied on odor, Jim. When it smells like old cheese, I let it rip. Vermin are fast, Jim. That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be quick.
They had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous. Smells like a good old-fashioned fight. Haha, here's some friends.
They just got owned!
That's what the cool kids are saying, you guys, isn't it?
Wakey! One team's got some early knockouts back.
With one team having a three-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win.
Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. A strike back would be terrible.
look. Is that Lord Borak down there, Bob, in front row?
I think it is, Chief. Hey, Borak! Slug off, you buckethead! Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
This player likes to be well-assisted in a fight. A block made out of desperation, no doubt. But this time it worked. What's that player?
Grounded agony, Jim. And here comes the other team.
Such a long-distance throw is always risky, inaccurate, easy to intercept.
So am I. Just one more step.
That's a GFI. For those less educated amongst you, that signifies a great feat of ineptitude. That player's like a streak of lightning.
Yeah, it's a streak of something, Jim. I wouldn't call it lightning.
The opposition didn't even see it go by.
Against Skaven, I mostly relied on overkill. When it smells like old cheese, I let it rip.
Thank you.
That race deceased, departed, expired, terminated, no longer of this world. Dead, dead, dead!
And into the crowd they go!
Those vermin are fast, Jim.
Look, it's a touchdown!
We're at the halfway point in the game. If the losers are gonna make a move, they need to do it now.
Docks are doing their job. The smaller the team, the harder it is to score. We need to find replacements. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Won't go down. The attacker has an assist.
Thank you.
players on the field. Looks like he's about to get a kick.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
That speed, it will be difficult to catch.
The tail, Jim. All you need is the tail. Take down the ball carrier so we can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101. I haven't seen a rat run so fast since I fired your agent. I smell a quick touchdown here. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. He's not looking! Get in there!
better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap. So, none of the knocked out players seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be one heck of a dream they're having. A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome either.
Possession is the key to winning. Must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? The darker they are, let's finish on an upbeat and violent note.
They'd be stomping down the player's neck with those studded boots.
That's not looking. So yes! Whoa. That Skaven moves like a brown streak.
Well, that's one way to describe it. These Skavens are just too fast. Look at them.
Whoa, that Skaven moves like a brown streak.
Well, that's one way. Thank you.
fast, Jim.
What's that?
They look to be rolling on the ground in agony. And here comes the other team.
One of the coach's skills is picking the best player for the job. You should always use the correct tool at your disposal.
Is this player a tool? Sure looks like a tool. We call that a pleading pass. The coach is pleading that the pass will kick off a last-minute play and save his skin before full-time.
I admire them for trying such a long-range pass, but it was never going to happen. Predictable and a little boring, but it's the results that matter. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a touchdown! Any advice from the son?
Make out your will and check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not gonna be happy.
I imagine that, in their dreams at least, they're winning this match.
We're obviously outnumbered. It seems impossible to win.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
The attacker has an assist.
Their player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. Oh.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Come on, guys, together! This place, the attacker, smells weakness.
After that match, I need to change my undergarments. Take a while I'm
Yeah, do your constant whatever somewhere else.